Offhand, I'd say it's a quart of ankle-deep sewage. Must be the old catacombs. Cheerful place.
Kinda makes you wish you got out more often, eh, Quasi?
Not me. I just want to warn Esmeralda and get back to the bell tower before I get in any more trouble.
Speaking of trouble, we should have run into some by now.
What do you mean?
You know, a guard, a booby trap, or an ambush.
Well, well, well. What have we here?
Trespassers!
Spies!
We're not spies!
You've got to listen!
Don't interrupt me! You're very clever to have found our hideaway. Unfortunately, you won't live to tell the tale.
Maybe you've heard of a terrible place where the scoundrels of Paris collect an affair. Maybe you've heard of that mythical place called the Court of Miracles.
Hello, you're there!
The lame can walk,
and the blind can see.
But the dead don't walk! So you won't be around to reveal what you found.
We have a method for spies and intruders, rather like hornets protecting their hive.
Here in the Court of Miracles,
where it's a miracle if you get out alive.
Gather round, everybody. There's good news tonight. It's a doubleheader. A couple of Frodo spies. Not just any spies. His captain of the guard and his loyal bell-ringing henchman. The justice is swift in the Court of Miracles. I am the lawyers and judge all in one. We like to get the trial over with quickly because it's the sentence that's really the fun. Any last word?
Like him only, and had ears like a Wigglytuff.
That's what they all say.
Now that we've seen all the evidence.
Wait, I object!
Overall!
I object!
Quiet!
Dang!
We find you totally innocent, which is the worst crime of all.
Say it, go into